अस्सलाम वालेकुम एंड गुड मॉर्निंग, हाउ आर यू ऑल। दिस इज़ अ इंग्लिश सेशन ऑफ ग्रेट वन। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डू यूनिट 20, व्हाट ही इज़ डूइंग, व्हाट इज़ ही डूइंग एंड व्हाट इज़ शी डूइंग। अगेन वर्ब डूइंग वर्ड्स विद सिंगुलर एंड प्लूरल एज वेल, व्हाट आर दे डूइंग। ओके, एज यू नो दैट ही एंड शी इज़ यूज फॉर सिंगुलर नाउन, ओके, and he is used for masculine, she is used for feminine, and we use they for both of them and more than one. Okay, where we use they, we use they when we have more than one noun. Okay, to see the picture, what is he doing? What is he doing? He is reading, so he is reading a book. What she is doing, she is playing, but with the ball. What is she doing? She is playing with the ball. What is he doing? Again, what he is doing, he is jumping. From where he is jumping? He is jumping over the wall. He is jumping over the wall. What he is doing? He is jumping over the wall. What she is doing? She is writing. Where she is writing? She is writing on the board. See, what is she doing? She is writing. So she is writing on the blackboard, or you may say board. Okay, what she is doing? She is teaching the class, or she is writing on the board. Both are correct, because she is writing. If we see that, she is writing on the board, and overall she is teaching the class. What is she doing? She is teaching. She is teaching the class. She is teaching the class. Okay, what they are doing? Now we are talking about more than one. So what we are going to say, what are they doing? They are drinking water. What they are doing? They are drinking water. What they are doing? They are eating food. What are they doing? They are eating food. See, in these pictures we have more than one noun. Na, here we have three, either boy or girl. We use they. Okay, what are they doing? They are swimming in the pool. What they are doing? They are swimming in the pool. What they are doing? They are skipping a hoop. See, what they are doing? They are playing hockey. What they are doing? They are playing hockey. See, now read aloud. These are few verbs: playing, jumping, reading, eating, drinking, reading, writing, teaching, swimming, skipping, running, walking. Okay, these are some verbs. Move on to page number 18. Write today's date on the top, write last word. Exercise: circle one or two in the following. Okay, here we have a question and two answers. You are going to circle the numbers, okay, number one or number two. Just see the picture, what he is doing. What is he doing? He is reading or he is writing. Number one, he is reading. Number two, he is writing. What he is doing? He is reading. So circle number one. Circle number one. Okay. See, what is she doing? She is, number one, she is writing. Number two, she is reading. What she is doing? She is writing. Just circle number one again. Now see this. What they are doing? They are playing or they are eating? Number two, they are eating. Okay. See this picture, what they are doing? They are swimming in a pool or they are playing in a ground? Number one, they are swimming in a pool. Circle number one. Okay, just see what he is doing. Okay, what is he doing? He is running after a dog. Number two, he is jumping over a wall. What he is doing? He is jumping over a wall. Circle number two. Circle this number two. Okay, what they are doing? they all are drinking. So number one is they are eating food or they are drinking water. What they are doing? They are drinking water. Circle number two here. Okay, now move on to page number 81. Here you are going to read the questions carefully and take the right choice. Okay, you have to read the question, and here we have answer written here, but we have to choose he, she or they, and we have to choose the correct one and put a tick there. Okay, here we don't have pictures, so we go to, we carefully read the question. Okay, what is he doing? He is reading a book, she is reading a book, or they is reading a book? He, correct. Put picture E.